As I told you, I've come only to speak with the leader of your order. I want no bloodshed, nor do I intend harm upon any of your followers.
Lies from the mouth of a murderer. Why come attended by soldiers and bearing arms if you truly want no bloodshed?
I am true to my word, but if you attack, we will be forced to defend ourselves.
We do not fear death, for the Great Father will receive our souls. But for those who abandon faith for the fist, only hell awaits!
Thank you.
parley has taken an ill turn.